Okay, so this is a kerosene lantern that's typically used by families that don't have electricity grid access in Indonesia. And every night they usually use about 5 lanterns in a household, which costs them around $2.50 a week to run all 5 lamps on kerosene. And as you can see, they emit quite a bit of fumes, which is quite an unpleasant smell. This is an alternative solar-powered lamp, which has got 3 settings on it. The first setting is the brightest. Okay, you can see the huge difference there. This setting will last for about 5 to 6 hours per night once it's fully charged. The middle setting, still a lot brighter than the kerosene lamp, will last about 12 hours per night. And the lowest setting, which is still emitting probably more light than the kerosene lamp, can last up to 60 hours. Okay. And you can also see over here a typical cooking area. Mike, can you put that on the strong one? And here's a typical cooking area where timber's used to cook, and you can see the sort of indoor smoke pollution that happens, the blackness all over the roof and all over the wall. And the kids and the family will be inhaling that while the family cooks at night. So an alternative is to use a fuel-efficient cook stove, which still uses biomass, but captures a lot more of the smoke and the pollution, and also uses a lot less biomass fuel.